It's good to see you. Good afternoon. On behalf of Concordia University, we're glad that you are present. My name is Carl Trobel. I'm Dean of the College of Liberal Arts. Dr. Gordon, unfortunately, could not be with us due to emergency, but we're glad that you are here. I heard a cell phone go off just before you started. The choir was here, and I asked that you, I didn't mean to say that to chastise. I meant to say that sometimes we forget to turn our cell phones off, and if you would, it'd be wonderful. Concordia University seeks to bring about in our community and in the world the pursuit of truth and the pursuit of ethics and goodness and the pursuit of beauty. And the Fine Arts Department at Concordia, is one of its central purposes is to bring the beautiful out and to let us enjoy it and to stand in awe of it. And your support of the fine arts makes that happen. And I want to thank you personally for that. Concordia wants to thank you personally for your presence and your donations. In particular, we want to thank Austin Baptist Church. We want to thank the community choir members for their work and also the patrons who support this work here. Let us enjoy.